Today we're back in Vipers 389 Custom. We got 322 miles. We're in Tacoma, Washington. We're going to Spokane, Washington. And we're going to be toting some construction cubes. Let's get on the road. Today the truck's running a Cummins N14, 18-speed 8-foot transmission. Inside the cab here. Rain has moved into the area. Got our passenger with us. I also got this truck set up to do heavy hauls if we need to do it. Let's make sure that we'll win. Let's make sure it was up. I think it may be a side effect of Viper's truck for this version. I've had it happen a couple times already. Get out of the port here. Using a mod, guys, over here on ATS, it gives you more realistic range. Wants me to put diff lock on. Well, we done got stuck already. Yeah, like I said, we're using a mod that gives you more realistic range for the game. So everyone's doing well. Hope y'all enjoying the videos, what we've been posting. I can't see the light. Excuse me.
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
We'll have to get us a thumbnail a little bit later on here. Into the run. Gonna be a wet one. We gotta stop the scale.
Find a new route. Turn left.
All right, we weigh 82,000. And 83 pounds. We're overloaded. All good to go. We head on up to Spokane.
Right, and then exit right. Exit right. Keep right.
I hope everyone's been watching the videos, they've been enjoying the videos. You know, anybody wants to see a truck or something or else, people just let me know. See if we can do it.
Right.
It almost went the wrong way, guys. I wasn't paying attention.
Keep right.
Well, you can tell we're in Oregon, or close to Washington, all these trees. And guys, I'm always looking for new things to play. I haven't really seen, they really haven't announced anything that I want to play. Oh, we're traveling off the road there. Getting too fast. That was definitely my fault. Getting a little too fast. I'm about to go across the scale again. Alright, we still weigh the same way, 81,920 pounds. Alright, let's get back on the roof. Excuse me guys, I don't use the wheel to play this game. I use the Xbox One controller. And Siri may not be as great. There's somebody with a wheel. Turn like that, like you got your head turned. Just kind of being quiet, letting y'all hear the drive of this this truck. Hear the ride. Listen to the rain. Excuse me, the little tired. Maybe the rain's moving out of the area. Well, we'll go ahead and get us a thumbnail. Go ahead and get our thumbnail. Using the 351 style headlights on this truck. There we go. Alright, let's get back with it. Turn the headlights. I thought I turned them off. There we go. Well, the rain has moved down. We're getting some sunshine. had the Jeep break down this hill a little bit here. So we're not far out now. We got about 112 miles to go. Excuse me, my mouse moved on me. And we're gonna run this truck for a little while, guys, before we change out. Get some miles, put a little bit of miles on. We'll change out to something else after that. Why it's doing that. Oh, Washington and Oregon looks great out there. And if you haven't heard, NCS has finally, they have officially announced that Utah is the next state for America Truck. We all kind of thought that's where they'd go. The signs had all pointed to there. But it wasn't officially announced, so it has now been officially announced. The state that comes out this year, the next state will be Utah. guess we're about close to 30 miles out from our drop. I want to thank you if everyone to come out and watch the live stream for that with that W900A. That's a great little truck. We will definitely be running it again. Start slowing down here. I don't know why that's moving like that.
Keep left.
Yeah, just a short little run. Today, we're going to be doing the series different here over on America Truck. We're going to be doing short runs like this, and, you know, we'll do be mod showcases and stuff like that also, but we're going to be doing short runs and, you know, still in longer runs will be, have to be continued with live streams and stuff like that.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Keep left, and then turn left.
At least the rain moved out.
Turn left.
We can't, there's a red light there. So we're right down the road here, guys, as I drop.
Go straight on.
Nothing really has changed here as far as what we're running. Pretty much running the same mods in here as we were last running. Nothing really new as far as that goes.
Keep right and then turn right.
What's called a turn
right?
We like to hit him. Okay, we're gonna be dropping off over here. Well, this is a different. I don't think I've been to one like this. This is neat. Most of them are a lot smaller when you come to these. Alright, well, they want him. Alright. They want it right there. That's a little crooked. Alright, there's drop for trouble. We're not going to drop it. Alright, they unloaded it. So we drove, we got an excellent, we drove 323 miles. Took us 8 hours and 22 minutes to get here. We consumed 73.4 gallons of fuel. And we are here in Spokane. That's a reservoir tank. The next load, I'll take that up. That's a reservoir tank. We'll be going up to Seattle. You see it's loaded. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this video. I want to get back in here and find some ATS. Back in Vipers 389 Custom. Always a pleasure to drive his truck. He's done an amazing job with this truck and he just keeps improving it. So, thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and have a good afternoon.